So a little bit about the history. So I'm 46. I've been an entrepreneur since 1990. Yeah, I was 27 when I started this company. It was not an internet company then. We did a whole lot of small stuff for the first 7 years. Salary surveys, some market research, some teaching, some training, any odd jobs that came our way, we would do. Anything to keep the company afloat. We were running out of a small room above the garage in my father's house, paying him a little bit of rent. In the first 10 years, I think I would take salary very sporadically, whenever I could take it. So we bootstrapped for a long, long time. So you know, I had married a classmate from business school, and she was working in Nestle, so we'd live off her salary. And I would do, you know, I would teach in the evenings and on weekends at business schools to try and earn some pocket money. And meanwhile, the business would run. So for 7 years, we did a lot of small stuff, running out of this small room.